steady and aglow in the glorious month of May. Scarred by what we lost along the way. You see, the sparrow has returned.